When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves. I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. From the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Chiudiamo quei blocchi! Lanciamoli!
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Matteo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
conquistare il forte!
Addosso, addosso! Non lasciamogli scampo!
I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Avanti! Così! Siamo gli addosso!
Either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
No!
don't know how. I just knew Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...